Once we take 90, then that will be short. Small stretch.
Okay, when are you hitting 90?
In about an hour.
Okay. So here we are at the evening after the Effigy Mounds. We rested there for a couple of hours and started off just before midnight. We need to ride over 750 miles to Custer National Park. So full night riding. Back to old ways. Full night riding. So, there we are.